They come up there every year, and he's been packing a lot. They come up, I don't know.
Hi, Judy.
Hi, Marty.
How are you?
You know, his daughter was in the concession stand, but I don't see her now. I wonder if they're riding. Maybe they're in the barn.
What's your names?
My name's Cage.
Casey.
Ty.
You guys having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah? Are you learning anything?
Yeah, a lot.
Like what?
How to load a horse.
Perfect. Do you have horses of your own?
Yes, yeah. Six.
Six horses?
Yep.
There's only three of you. You guys ride double? Two
no.
at once?
No.
No.
I just have a couple extra.
All right. Enjoy your time here.
Okay, thank you.
Look at him run.
But David, he's got, like he's got a saw, and here in a moment we'll let David kind of talk about what he's got going on.
Just keep in mind that you do have a time frame that you have to go in. So you're gonna go across these bridges. Shannon was born in Wisconsin, where she and her family showed horses in 4-H, local open shows, AQHA, and Palomino shows. Shannon and her husband moved to Wyoming in 2003, where they enjoyed their free time in the mountains with their horses and their dogs. In 2012, she created the Horse Trails and Camping Across America for completely selfish reasons, and I know what you mean because I did the same thing with horsetrailriders.com. A few years later, she realized that not only she was not the only one looking for the same thing. Horse Trails and Camping Across America quickly grew from a few hundred members to, I know it's 38,000 plus. Right now, 38,000 plus members who are looking on online for these trails across America. Shannon, thank you so much for doing this and for joining us at our first Horse Trail Riding Expo.
sun stripes and bright stars through the perilous skies. For the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was
Let's go, Peg. Let's go, Peg.
Next rider up is Dave Anderson on Cowboy. Dave Anderson on Cowboy.
Yay! Woo!
Thank you.
They got the air conditioner running.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
We got
caramel.
Here we go.
And on what's in.
Wait, let me get this profile picture.
Go ahead. You ready? Go. Oh, sorry.